we just gave that all alloy come racing engine a run, and I want you to see the dyno sheet in the room. ...603 horsepower at 6,000. And the corrected numbers are 634.8. Keep in mind we've got a pretty crummy atmospheric day. The barometer is 29.5. The air temperature is fairly cool, but it's not a real wonderful day. It's a fantastic engine.